What is up, y'all? Robert here, coming to you with a Assassin's Creed walkthrough part 14. Oh shit, it's a Joe! Run! Run! Run away! Run away! You'll be alright. You'll be alright. You'll be alright. Wrong with you?
Forest. Tonight I ride the flaming sea steed, rushing for the spear dim. I watch her alight in water's wake, another glory I'll keep. Ready yourselves. Ruid shitstains will see us coming.
Take them swiftly.
Gate. Hell yeah. That's how you get rid of a gate using a long ship. Fuck yeah. That's how it's done, bitches. That's how it's done.
Open these gates!
Thank you. forward to battle!
God, I made this look easy. Or at least that fight look easy.
I should speak with Oswald. See if he is well.
I should return to Elmenham. Oswald's wedding will soon begin. Wedding preparations in full bloom.
Yeah, it's currently storming where I'm at. So.
Come! The wedding is soon to start! How grand!
A beautiful and worthy celebration, my lord.
Thank you. May this feast set a spirited tone for East Anglia.
Thank you. That's it! As with everything, an easy task for the Wolfkist.
Ah, shit.
Oh, look at that, I'm sober. This is gonna be fun.
Skål! Drink more!
Thank you.
lost, but it's okay. I wasn't out there trying to win. Well, I was, but at the same time, I wasn't. Oh, you fell over.
Sweet swine, come join me.
Well, he's out. Yep, now I'm drunk.
You're very strong.
You're very large.
And he's dead. Or rather, he's out.
Behold, our Lightfoot.
You missed the wedding. Like, the actual ceremony. I've been propositioned. Bow chicka wow wow. Thank you.
This night remains glorious.
Enough fun and games. I should see how Oswald is doing.
That is until I decide to raid. Well, that was, interesting. Who'd have thought? King Oswald can actually, fight! Holy shit. He can actually fight. I'll be damned. I'm debating whether or not I want to go down here, raid that, if only just for this. You know what? Fuck it, might as well. We got nothing better to do, might as well, right? I mean, shit. Plus, maybe it'll be what I need, the explosive arrow. I doubt it, but it's a possibility. This shit.
Run up the stairs.
Why is this a raid? Oh shit, I went in the wrong fucking direction. Okay.
Take this!
Nope, not a raid. Okay. Well, no matter. Okay, there's got to be a way down. Oh, yep, there it is. Well, at least there ain't any spiders in this shit.
The statue has three large slits. Something may fit here, a knife or a dagger.
Okay, yep, gotta go back down and try to find Guess I'm going this way. Hmm. Gotta find how to get to the fucking... Shit. Let's find out how to get to it. Oh, apparently it's up there. Axe Wizard. Not the one I want, but at least it's a new one. Hey, and leveled up too. Fuck yeah. Okay. Hell yeah. Anywhere on devices. That actually doesn't look that bad. I'm probably not gonna use it, but hey. Well, I guess I'll go and grab that too. I'll try. I guess not. Okay. Oh, hey, look at that. It actually respawned. Okay. It's actually there again. Fuck yeah. Alright, let's go and do that real quick then. There it is. Hey look! I just pulled off the combo and while standing on the head of a statue, goddamn.
That takes balance!
I think I will.
because now you're dead.
Yeah. Yeah. Not as drunk as a sinner. Yeah. Huh.
I could start with the dead cows, the bite marks, but not from any beasts I know. The corpse is covered in a strange mold, though the wounds are fresh. Still wet as dew. Where does it lead?
Huh?
manner of beasts flung that poor creature up here to its doom? What sort of beast leaves glistening mold over freshly killed prey? Yet that woman blamed the Hrothgar and his band of Danes. Were the killer's men? Whoever it was, they were mighty enough to get a mauled beast corpse onto a rooftop. But that little girl said the creature was a giant, calling itself Grendel. This may be the work of a band of drunken Danes, or something far, far worse. I should discuss these clues with Wulfhilda.
Find more clues. Should be up there in the trees ahead. Can you smell it? It reeks of death and evil.
I know that scent well. Carrion and death. Loki's reek.
Save me!
That woman is certain a nearby band of warriors caused these maulings. We have no other clues.
I know the men she means. They're staying at the church near Brisleek Farm. Come, meet them. Their leader, Hrothgar, is a great man, for a heathen. He is no cattle killer.
You have curious opinions, Wulfhilda. And an uncommonly opened mind.
I should say the same of you. Most heathens would point to witchcraft or monsters.
but you seek an earthly cause.
I have seen many strange things, but the answers are usually close at hand, if only hidden.
True. Yet in this case, the Church has tasked me to explain the unexplainable. That, at times, introduces unholy ideas.
And your Church accepts your unholy ideas?
They tolerate it. Lucifer is a deceiver, and God himself works in mysterious ways. So I too must remain open to all possibilities, mundane and otherworldly.
Which is why you tolerate a heathen like me.
Perhaps. Or perhaps all of us, heathen and Christian, stand within the folds of a greater mystery.
I'm not liking this. Those are Dane corpses. I'm not liking this one bit.
Something's off, Eivor.
Stand back, priestess. This is war work. Hilda, the killer may yet linger here.
Their leader, Hrothgar. I do not see him among the dead.
I shall find him. The same marks as before. Bite marks. Mauling. These are not weapon wounds. See, more fresh mold. Same as in the fields, on the cows.
The villagers say it is the devil's mark. What do you say, Eivor?
I say find the mold, and we find our killer.
Eivor, look up.
Someone crawled into the loft, or dragged a body up there.
Yeah, it is a cool quest. Thank you.
scare the demon off when it returns.
We'll wait up here for it to show itself again.
Get your rest, warrior. I...
Wolfhilda, be still. Something stirs.
Them, O Lord, and let them let
you. Grendel must have tracked the smoke here, but from where? The trail leads southwest. More vault. I'm on the right path. The source of the mold must be near. Trail leads into this pit. The reek. Ugh. This woman speaks of her child, Grendel, a cruel fate the gods have woven.
To mother.
door. A key, yes. I need a key.
Randall!
A key. So fitting. Yet what use is a key?
Didn't even let her get a strike in. I just sniped her from a distance.
Wolfhilda must know the truth of this.
What is this place?
There's one of the there's one of the treasures of Britain that you need in order to get Excalibur. I think it's one of 12, if I remember correctly.
Thank you.
She struck at you, you know, you just sniped her ass. I'm always curious to see what this Halfheim looks like. Halfheim ship looks like. It's probably not gonna be that great, but depending on what it looks like, I might switch. No, I'm definitely switching back to the Gothic as soon as I see what it looks like. Cause I've seen the Halfheim before. I just want you to see what it looks like. First things first, get my tribute. Oh, only 100 silver? God. Alright, see what this, Valhalla shit looks like. I can't wait till next month when I get the, werewolf set. That's gonna look wicked as shit. See what it looks like. Let's see what it looks like. Yeah. Nope, I don't like it. I don't like this at all. What do you think? I don't really like it. I mean, yeah, it'll be kinda intimidating, but I don't like it. Yeah, agreed. It's definitely spooky, but... definitely not one that I can see myself using. Shit.
Push me any further, Holger, and I will make you eat
Rowan.
That.
Thank you.
Alright, well, I think I'm going to save.